Thank you. the iniquity will I remember no more. Testament goes all the way from the death of Jesus to the rapture of the church.
Thank you. I'm not to give my life to you.
believe in God. And all the love and all the love. You do not get a revelation because the boss is still running you. You need to get a revelation of the world. The world broke it. It broke the past. It broke the city. It broke the guilt. ever greater than the real thing. And a song is given with that wonderful, can you imagine how magnificent and beautiful it is that people live in heaven? And that is the place that Jesus went in with his blood, threw it down on the mercy seat, took care of your penalty, your sinners, and tonight we stand right with God. Why? Because he stands in the presence of God, and that mediator is also a special. Hallelujah, why we can come in here boldly tonight and give God praise and honor to him the Holy Ghost. Why? We got the blood of it. We got the blood of Jesus on it.
Thank you.
were going to have both of those children. Because of the provision, the miracles, and the protection of God that commanded the people purpose. So if we get the kingdom message, we'll have all of those things upon this church and upon our life. But if we become a perfect love and a fellowship, we'll live the truth. We ain't got nothing to do with the God protection of God. Can I be with us? And I'm going to plead for the Lord and try it in my heart. Praise God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, we thank you for the Bible for tonight. We thank you, Lord, for help that you will give us the Bible and the Spirit through our Bible tonight. We pray that right now, Lord, that any sickness, any symptom of sickness will be bound down with the power of Jesus' name. We ask you, Lord, our lives to keep us healthy. We ask you, Lord, right now, just for your divine help to be upon our body. Lord, in the name of Jesus, anybody be healed in their body tonight. I'm going to speak that for myself. Amen. Come on, receive it for yourself. I will speak the Bible for you. Amen. Confession. Amen. Amen. Lord, those who go home tonight, keep them safe. Lord, children, this is your divine protection upon you. God, help us to come back Sunday morning. Help us to come early. Amen. To have a time of prayer. Help us to have a vision for the future. Help us to be looking forward to what you're about to do in this church. Help us to get ready. Help us to prepare for what you're about to do. The outpouring, the revival that's coming. The songs that are coming to you. Oh, Lord, that's God. Something good is about to happen. Spirit of faith in us. In the power of Jesus' name. Everybody say in the name of Jesus. We love you, Lord, and peace of the Holy Ghost. We'll see you Sunday morning. Father, thank you for coming to God.